Hey, how's it going? Welcome to my second video of my first playthrough of The Last of Us Part 2. So far, we've met a couple new characters on top of the old characters of Joel, Ellie, Maria, and Tommy. We've met Jesse, Dina, Seth, and Abby and Owen. I'm about to start playing as Abby again, I believe. I think Abby, Owen, and the rest of their crew are from the Fireflies, either looking for Joel for what he did at the hospital, or looking for Tommy for being an ex-Firefly, or looking for Eugene for being an ex-Firefly. I've reset some of my options. I just want to make sure some of the shit doesn't come back on. I don't know why that keeps coming on. But yeah, that's Abby. That is my belief of what Abby and Owen and their gang are, that they're Fireflies, looking either for Joel, Tommy, or Eugene. Eugene was somebody that lived in Jackson with Tommy and Maria and all them, who apparently was an ex-Firefly, or maybe a Firefly spy, I don't know, but he has since passed. Okay, let's get to it.
Okay. Where are they?
Oh, shit. Already off to a bad start with these fucks.
Great. Infected.
I gotta turn my TV up. I don't know why I can barely hear their talking. I didn't have this problem with Last of Us, the first one. Shit. What the fuck? Oh shit. I hope there ain't shit in there. Whoa.
Shit.
Shit. Shit, shit is right. Whoa, fuck. Fuck? I guess I can't get in that house. Or building, whatever it was. Whoa.
Okay. Okay, up this way.
Yeah, no shit. Got no way to go. Oh shit. No, fuck. I hope that's where I was supposed to go. Oh, shit. Whoa. A little too close for comfort. I hope she's not after one of them.
Through here. Oh shit. Hold up. This way, come out. You okay?
Yeah.
Where the hell did they all come from?
It don't matter. What does is where we going?
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
Yeah, I ain't got a better idea.
Hey, you got a gun?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone.
Go oh, that's cool. I didn't even mean to do that.
We gotta live through this.
I was trying to reload my weapon here.
Get to the door!
Is there any stuff in here?
Hurry!
Nice. How the fuck am I supposed to go? I don't see any goodies in here. Stuff like that.
That door ain't gonna hold them for long.
We need to hurry.
Ooh, there's some ammo.
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there? Here, use this! Girl! Push it up under the cart! They're getting inside! I'll get the gondola to the window! You two keep those infected off of me! Okay!
Crap. Oh shit.
Tommy, I'm running low. Just a little bit. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah.
Make them shots count.
God damn it.
How we doing, Tommy? Almost there.
God damn it.
Whoa, go.
The fuck, I couldn't shoot.
Let's go. Hurry.
Fucking Jesus Christ.
Through here, let's go!
What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay?
Yeah.
That ain't gonna hold. We gotta go back.
Yeah, outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door.
Tommy, we cannot stay here.
The horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a Baldwin place. I can work.
All right. I'll get the door.
You ride with me. Come on.
That's who she's looking for, is Joel or Tommy. How the fuck can she get? And does that pose a moral dilemma for her? She's supposed to kill him.
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Okay. A chemical burn. I died myself. to cover a bite mark right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And it turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and... Fuck you.
What? Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just, will
What's
you wait,
going on?
Please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
Uh-oh.
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced, no way.
How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
I don't think I like where this is going. Well, let me rephrase that. I don't like where I think this is going.
Good. Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, God. Brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
I'm just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
I knew it. Oh, man.
Nora, all clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy. Get off me. Get off me.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Puta madre.
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
You say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move.
Clear out. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
Oof. Remind me if I go on a killing spree. Not to save anybody later on. They might come and kill me. Where the fuck am I trying to get to? How's that down there? Is she heading to that house? She is. I don't think I want to get there. So I don't think I'm going to like what I see.
Thank you.
Oh, I was hoping I could cross on the logs. How's that? I thought that was something. The way it's shining.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, I can't. Okay. I didn't know if there was another way around. Sorry about that. Oh shit, I got another.
Ah!
Shit. I guess you can't climb the fence there. Feel kind of bad looking around for stuff. I guess there's nothing around in here for you to pick up. Sure shit seems like there's not.
Hmm.
Let's just get on with it. Those are some like skin hand skin looking gloves.
Outside.
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No!
No! No! God damn it. Damn it. Damn it.
Oh my God. Ellie?
Ellie. I'm sorry.
Jesse! They're down here!
God damn it. Fuck this game. They should have killed her, though. I have a feeling they should have killed her. I'm surprised they left Tommy alive.
Hey.
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
Said about doing it smart.
Get to get away with this.
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's a WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
She ain't gonna wait. Is she? 2 days later. At least he's with Sarah now. And maybe his wife. Sarah's mom. Who knows? Never did find out what happened with her. I'm sure Ellie knows by now. Maybe she died during childbirth. Who knows?
I want to stop at his house before we leave. I just have to pick something up. Okay.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Tommy, we'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go. End of story.
We need to do some options here. See, I'm at 100 on the volume, but I still can barely, for dialogue, and I still can barely hear it coming out of my goddamn TV. Let's try that. That's what I have it set on.
You need to get your backpack. I hit it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
That's what I have it set out on the first Last of Us. Sorry about all this. I don't know why this fucking resets itself. See, all this shit I changed before I started up, and it's all back. Where's the other one I changed? Oh, yeah. It saved that change, but the rest of my changes I made it didn't save. Before I started, what the fuck? I changed this and didn't save. I'm just really depressed with this game right now. Oh, what the fuck's alternate controls? Oh. I'm gonna leave all that as is. Just out of curiosity. At least that's safe for now. Let me save this game. Is it creating a new save file? Because I only had the two save files. It looks like that was a third save file. Alright, I guess I can't get into any of my crafting or anything like that at the moment. I had toggled the slow motion on there. So she was moving so slow for a second.
What do you need? I can go get it.
You're gonna go grab the guitar and travel to Seattle with that.
Okay. Come on.
Oh no, it's probably at her joint, that's right.
I'll hang out down here. Thanks.
How come she's sleeping in a garage and he's got this nice ass house? Or she's sleeping in his garage. Excuse you, Dina.
Thank you.
What do they do? Take all his guns? Look like a gun safe there. Goddamn, how many guitars does Joel have? As a guitarist myself, it's nice to know that there's still going to be guitars in the apocalypse. I don't want to grab anything yet, in case it triggers a cutscene and I don't get to finish exploring Joel's room here. Guess I'll just look at that.
Everything okay?
I hope that's all she was trying to get was his gun. Hope I'm not missing something else. Oh. Aww. The hell's that outside? Oh, fox on the horse. He's only gonna have to fight her way out of here against people that helped her out and gave her a place to live and shit, cause I'll be fucked up. Double check, make sure there's nothing I missed. I have a feeling we're not going to be back here ever again. When I first saw that hook missing, I thought that was a hook for the guitar that he gave to Ellie. You know, maybe he hung it up before he decided to give it to her.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
Of course.
All right. Get going. You're losing light.
Okay. At least she ain't gonna have to fight her way out.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez. Were you scared? Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face. How old were you? 14. How old were you when you first killed someone? We talking infected? No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person. Wow.
Non-fungal person.
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him. Shit. You got me beat. Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we? We're not. Uh-huh. Hey, have a little faith. What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them. No. It didn't seem like the same group. Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston? Dina, Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing. Okay.
Yeah.
At least until we find out more information.
I mean, I'm sure we'll find out who they were. I'm gonna pause for a second. And I'm back. Sorry about that. I had a couple things I had to do real quick. You can't get off the horse. Yeah, you can't get off here. Is that a squirrely? Oh, now you can. Okay. Can't climb up that. How the fuck? Like, where are you supposed to go? Is there any, like, goodies or anything out this way? Alright, so I have a question about upgrading weapons. I don't know why
Ellie,
this just
cars.
Occurred to me.
Close. Start keeping an eye out. Got it.
Where's she at? I'm like lost. But anyways, my question about upgrading weapons and all is why do Ellie and then Joel not have their weapons? From the end of the first Last of Us? That were already upgraded? Trying to climb up on top there, Ellie. I guess you couldn't anyways. Wasn't Swap the X in the other Last of Us? I'm gonna see if I can change that real quick. Oh, duh. Why would Crafton not be able to be X if you're in the backpack? Oh, did that stick? Because I didn't hit OK. Okay, yeah, it did. So I'll make sure it's stuck here. Oh, I don't get the Molotovs I had earlier? Shit. What, the health kit? God damn it. That sucks. Oh, well, you can do the hearing while on the horse, too. I don't know if you could.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
I don't know if you could do that in The Last of Us while you're on the horse. I never tried it. I don't think I ever tried it. I'm gonna guess Seattle's that way, since all the cars are going this way, like they're trying to escape the city. Or maybe the rural people are trying to escape into the city. Let's look at what these signs say. Oh, I guess I was wrong. Guess everybody's trying to get into the city. Oh, can't go that way. Damn. Can't climb on it either. Damn, nothing up here even? Nothing up here. Nothing in the back of the truck. Pickup truck. I guess you can't get in any of these vehicles. There we go. But of course there's nothing up there. Oh, okay. Stand too close to something, you can't jump on it either. You gotta back off a little bit, I guess. Okay. Kind of not interested in that crap right now. But I kind of have a feeling it's going to be some stupid minigame.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Well, obviously it's something. Everything is something. You can't climb into the back of that pickup? God damn it. Alright, so yeah, you can kind of hop into the back of a pickup and kind of have a fucked up time trying to get out of it. Scooch. We're gonna have to abandon the horse. Okay, cool. You can't get too close to the edge there. That's good. Oh, wow. She can't go any higher. Trying to see if there's anything in the water. Any treasure? Any goodies?
Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Hey, give me a sec.
Uh-huh.
What she need a sec for? I don't know what the whole give me a sec was about. She didn't seem to need to do anything. I didn't see any kind of prompt or anything to do anything other than get on the fucking horse. Who is it? Shimmer? Is that the horse's name?
Whoa. Is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Hmm. I wish I had a scope on this thing.
Looks like there's some cracks up there, in the wall, up above.
Yep. Where'd she go? Oh.
You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there though.
Oh, there.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, that's why that sign was up, because that was probably put up with the QZ zone about photography and all that crap.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston too.
I'm not crazy about the icons and the way the goodies look in this game compared to The Last of Us. Like the gun parts, the weapon parts, I preferred the gear looking thing. I mean, maybe if that was like this instead to begin with. Instead of, you know, just what I'm used to, is this. Where the hell's she going? Oh, is that gonna be the way up? I'm not ready to go up there yet, Deanna. Or Dina, rather. Still need to go in here. See if there's anything good. Yeah, I try not to engage bloaters unless absolutely necessary. So I guess we're gonna have to leave the horse behind. Oops. I've played The Last of Us probably 200 times, and I still forget that R3
pretty picked over
is the fucking flashlight. From time to time, I mean, not every time I try to use it, I forget. but more often than I should for someone who's played it so many times. I like the breakable glass in this game. It's pretty cool. I guess that's it. Oh wait. Let's check over in this area. See if there's anything. Any goodies? I can't make that jump. Whoa. I wonder where Tom is.
Dina, help me up here.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
Not really. I guess I gotta jump on this thing. Cause I sure as hell ain't gonna make that jump. I guess I could've just jumped to there instead of crawling across the wall like that. What the hell is that about? I guess it's not gonna give me that prompt now. If there's anybody up near this wall or anything, they'd definitely know you're coming. Or on the other side of that gate, they'll know you're coming. As loud as you all been. I guess I ain't getting back up there.
That doesn't work. Okay, how do I get you power?
Like no one heard that. And she didn't hurt her hand.
Okay. Wonder when this was written. Saravena base. That's something.
Okay. Was that ghosts? Can I get up there? No.
Now that's a generator.
Like, no one's gonna hear that shit, Ellie. Okay. Now what the fuck do I do? Oh. I just assumed it was plugged in.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Ellie? Ellie! Over here!
I guess just going right to her to, or right to the gate's not gonna work anyways.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
We? You and the horse?
Needs juice.
Okay. Well, we can't go over that way. Shitty. Them just long enough.
Whew. Okay.
I want to know what's behind that gate, though. Oh shit, though. I think I'm gonna wait until I can get more health before I do anything else. Unless they change it to like a skill tree where you have to do one of the ones above it first. Alright, what was the fucking passcodes? There we go. Oh, 512. Try that.
Has to work.
Huh. I figured that was the main gate, but I guess not. Which way did the highway direction say we were going? South or north? Or east or west? Fuck it. I just jotted down all the codes, so I won't have to keep going back in there. I'm just going to keep trying them. Fuck, I missed what that just said. Yeah, I know that.
What am I missing? That's not it.
Alright, well, what the fuck? Am I missing something? Alright, there's nothing on that. One, three, eight, two. 5345 6128 0451. So what the fuck? Alright, I don't get this shit. Hmm. Unless I'm missing another piece of paper somewhere or something.
Hey, Ellie?
Hey, what's up? There's a computer in there asking for a code, but I don't know. Wait. Paper I just picked up.
See if there's codes on it.
Yeah.
Glad I could help.
I already did that. I punched in all five fucking codes. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 codes. Shit, what was that first code again? Zero, 5, 1, 2. I think I put 0152.
Well done!
Damn it.
Shit. Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Yeah, you think? Alright, just want to make sure my flashlight was off.
Now what? I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
I guess you can't break just any glass. I guess there ain't shit to do in here. Yeah. Scooch. Yeah, that was fun.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate?
Very creative. That's right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Yeah, let me... Whoops. In case I need these codes again, I didn't write down what was what. I just wrote the numbers down. Oh, guess can't climb on a truck.
Idiots. Just turning everyone against you. Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did.
Whoa. Looks pretty badass.
So, where are we?
pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
I think I'm gonna save it here for now. Oh, I see. There's a auto saving and a manual save. I guess it doesn't automatically auto save over one of your the save that you loaded from. Huh. 5 minutes ago, huh? I wonder if I'm gonna lose some of that and have to redo some of that. I guess we'll find out next time I play. Alright, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Later.